I should want to eye this game. I need it. I kind of want Aaron Diet. Maybe I can improvise my build a bit here. Without even trying to? Yeah, I mean, if you do that then. It usually doesn't help. Sometimes, like, I need to take a few days break. Thing is, if you play the game with like a fresh mind and you're just playing to like play smart and, you know, go for any like dumb plays. I thought he was gonna juke to the left of the he was juking to the right, so I was like, he's gonna switch direction. Should make it. Wanna follow there, but I didn't even know where to go. Healing. I'm fisty against a mage solo. I saw them use all their abilities, so I was like, I don't think I can do this. It's for sure now you're here. At least I thought it would be. Maybe it's not actually.
Enemy enemy missing left.
Actually, fuck. No, wait. The thing I was gonna cook up, I can't even do. Whatever. Why do you wanna jump on a raw body like that? Watch the last game and you'll understand why. Watch any game I play with him and you'll understand why. Doing the seating, I'm okay, how are you? I don't want to do this game, I lose the game, so I'm just gonna ignore that shit. They're having a tough time. Sleep schedule in the dumps. Dude, I woke up from a nap like before I started streaming. So I'm not kinda... Not sure if I'll be able to fall asleep tonight. Up I go? Well, as well, yeah, all's well, man, thank you. Okay, dude, of course they all fucking show up. As soon as I knew I went through a lane, I knew this was gonna happen. But I see them as my power line, I'm like. I mean, I didn't need to face there. That was a bad play by me. But I just knew it. As soon as I tried to help that lane, something like that is gonna happen. I just end up getting baited. So I'm not on the timing on my jump. Like, as soon as I... I changed the bad timing. Bonus. I'm not fighting this shit. They, you know, they have my blessing or my curse, I don't know. Oh shit. Oh my god, man. Oh, they fucked up right here. We were supposed to do it? Yeah, there's nothing I can do, bro. I tried to help him, he doesn't help. Sometimes you just have people that are just simply not good enough to deliver that game. This is one of those times. And there's not much you can do about it. He's just simply not good enough to be in these lobbies.
attack mid on my way.
Enemies spotted.
Attack.
Shit, she's stunned, to be honest. Oh, we can't proceed over, but fuck it. I can't really do anything about it. I fucked my build up because of it. No, man. I should have ulted before blinking in there, dude. 500k of dinner with LeBron, bro. I don't want fucking basketball. With 500k. There's not many humans I would take 500k to have dinner with. I don't know if this... Yeah. I'm not really someone who I don't really idolize, you know, like that. I'm fans of people, but you know, I don't think they're like... If I don't know them, I don't know them.
Be careful.
I think there's someone I'm thinking about it, at least, I don't know. Not even trying to be. Yeah.
There you go, little
guy. I'm trying to make some plays last time in it. Unless you're like stomping teams, I don't know. It's not really. It's kind of like against the entire competitive spirit too. Not play to the best of your ability. Fucking way, man, bro.
Awesome. attack.
Oh my god, it's slow, what the? Do I go Boomba's hammer or do I go that one I build here? Try and rinse the jungle here. Okay, we'll attack him anyway. Shouldn't need to worry about getting picked by him. Let's go Boomba Summer here. I get serrated edge, lost item.
Be right back.
Robot is jumping left here. We spawned before FG, yeah.
Enemies in left lane.
Zero 35 seconds. Salt cooldown off. I'll be exalt. Put max CDR. Killer U120 gets to win this game. Machine. Hey, a question about first step. Is there sometimes you need to do first from your 3, sometimes it doesn't work for me and sometimes it does? It's probably because you're out of range. You should always be able to 2 off it. 66 MMR? Damn, son. I have time for one more. But I gotta go.